Omar Mateen, the gunman responsible for the Pulse nightclub massacre, was buried in the Muslim cemetery of South Florida near Hialeah, more than 3 hours south of the Orlando club. His cause of death is not included on his death certificate, and his time of death is listed as unknown. A Facebook page for the cemetery claims it is the only dedicated Muslim cemetery in Florida, although the Muslim cemetery of Central Florida is planned near Orlando.